Hiroshi Iwata flirting with a 62. It's never happened before. Look at this. This close to the first 62 in major championship history. He would have that coming back for his 63 to become the 13th in PGA Championship history, the 25th player to ever shoot 63 in a major, Hiroshi Iwata.